Girl Karina here, and happy blessed Thursday! Every time I'm excited, my voice just goes high above the sky. So if you have been always subscribed to my channel, you will kind of notice the difference. Plus, I have something beautiful for the glory and grace of God launching for you wonderful children of God very soon, actually next week soon. So that's why I'm very, very excited, and I can't wait to share with you wonderful people of God. And so that's why it was something that I've been keeping in the back burner for a long while. And in the last couple of months, actually, the idea came to me about 2 months ago, like beginning of this whole new year, and it was just in the background because I didn't think it was possible. Plus, I just didn't think that it was something that I would be personally taking on as a ministry. So that is why I had to give it some time to let it sit and for me to really make sure that this is what God wants and this is what the Holy Spirit wants. So that is why it's up and running. And I can't wait to launch it next week and to finally be able to share it to you, wonderful children of God. It's something brand new. So stay tuned in my channel for that. And so again, thank you so much for all your support. And for those that are subscribed, and for those that are newly subscribed, and if you have not subscribed, you know what to do. Just hit the subscribe button right here and ring the notification bell to get notified and new videos that I will be uploading every Tuesday and Thursday and all the time. Every week for you wonderful children of God. And so that's why when you feel a call to do something for the glory and grace of God, especially when it's just so outside of just your normal self, give it some time, pray about it. That's one thing that I always advise people to do, because you want to know for sure that it's aligned with what God wants for you, and plus aligned with who you are as a person. So that's why I just give it time. Like I would say, don't rush into things. So just pray about it, be fervent on it, and don't give up praying about it, and then see what happens. And then when you really have things just falling into place and feels right, and you feel that sense of peace in your heart, that's when you know it's like, that's like, yeah, the go sign. So that's why during these times of waiting, especially just when you feel a calling to do something, just don't stop praying about it. When you truly desire something in your heart, don't stop praying about it. Simple as that. And stay with full love of God, though. And stay patient, though. Because honestly, everything is in God's time. And so that we should not be able to fall astray when it's not our time. So that is why just stay at peace with our Lord. Rest in our Lord Jesus Christ. And so at least the song that God selected today was called We Are Warriors, which, a hint, is literally will be following along with what I'll be launching next week. So you guys will find out very soon. And I love the fact that we are true warriors of Christ. And I love the message behind it, because it just speaks about how we are warriors. And the way I personally interpret it nowadays is just that message to the enemy. Like, we are warriors. You can't stop us. You can't do anything to prevent us, to quit, to make us feel doubtful, to make us feel that we are not good enough and we're not capable of doing what we're doing for God. No. We are warriors. And so back off and don't ever try to attack us again. And so that is why personally, whenever the enemy attacks you and attacks me, like I know when the enemy attacks me, though, and it's very sneaky and it catches you off guard. So that's why you constantly have to be aware all the time. Be alert, be aware, be mindful of everything. Even though you may be at home, the enemy has his ways by planting thoughts in your mind. So whenever you feel restless or whatnot, you know something's creeping up. You know that's the enemy knocking on the heart of your door. So with that said, thank you so much. Stay tuned on my channel very soon for what's going to come your way. And as I would love to say in all my videos, don't be afraid to be true warriors of Christ. Bye!
lose, cause we're never gonna win the war. We're done right now, cause we shattered all of this before. Standing here than sailor, cause we're ready with a shield and sword. Back on the saddle, cause we've gathered all our strength for more. We won't bow, we won't break. No, we're not afraid to do whatever it takes. We'll never bow, we'll never break. Cause we are warriors. We'll fight for our lives like soldiers. We'll fight through the night and we won't give up. We will survive and we're warriors. We're stronger, that's why we're alive and we will come. We'll never falter. We will survive and we're warriors. Like Vikings, we'll be fighting through the day and night. We'll be marching through the darkness to the morning light. Even when it's harder, it's the armor you will see us shine. No, we won't stop and we won't drop until the victory's ours. We won't bow, we won't break. No, we're gonna do whatever it takes. We'll never bow, we'll never break. Cause we are warriors. We'll fight through the night like soldiers. We'll fight through the night and we won't give up. We will survive and we are warriors. We're stronger, that's why we're alive and we will conquer. Time after time we'll never falter. We will survive and we are warriors. Soldiers, all through the night, we won't give up. We will survive, we warriors.